'80s, you sure fucking missed out, man. Anyway, we going back to 1982. This is my first attempt at a love ballad. It's a little sweet little lullaby called